In this video, we will introduce the LTSSM view of the data center software for use with the Beagle USB 5000 analyzer. LTSSM, or Link Training State Status Machine, is new in USB 3.0. The LTSSM view displays the different link states and transitions between a SuperSpeed USB host device and target device. First, we'll watch a live capture of a mass storage device in the LTSSM view. Next, we'll look at what is displayed in the view. Finally, we will explain the different parts in the view and how to use them. I have already started the data center software and connected to a Beagle USB 5000 analyzer and a host device. To begin, we'll start the capture. This is the LTSSM view. This window comes up by clicking this button. You'll notice that the host device is in the SS disabled state because the USB 3.0 link has not been established yet. Let's plug in our device. Instantly, we see that we have gone from SS disabled to U0, the primary operating state of a USB 3.0 device where it is able to send and receive SuperSpeed USB data. USB 3.0 features different power states for improved power management. Here, you can see all the different power states. Power states that have been entered are shown in purple, and the currently selected state is highlighted in gold. Counts of upstream state transitions are in green, and downstream in blue. Let's stop the capture here and look at our data. At the beginning of the capture, the link started in SS disabled. We can sequence through and view each state in order. When a device is connected, it enters the RX detect stage. Transmitters check for proper receiver termination to determine if its SuperSpeed partner is present on the bus. When the termination is detected, link training can begin, and the link transitions to the polling stage. In this stage, the devices go through their handshakes, training their link to synchronize communications in preparation for data transmission. Once the physical layer has been established, the link transitions into the U0 stage. As you can see, our devices enter into different power states. In order to transmit data over the link, the devices must enter recovery to reestablish the link and return to U0. Different power states have different times to enter recovery. U1 can enter recovery very quickly but saves very little power, while U3 takes significantly longer to enter recovery but saves more power. In order to provide engineers the best view into LTSSM, we have integrated a series of controls into Data Center. As you can see, the LTSSM view and the transaction window are synchronized. If you hover over a state and roll the mouse wheel, you can cycle through each occurrence of that particular state. This button toggles the visibility of upstream and downstream state transitions, while these buttons jump to the previous or next state transition. Finally, by hovering over a state, we can see all the possible valid transitions according to USB 3.0 spec. These appear in faint gray. LTSSM is an added complexity in USB 3.0. The LTSSM view of the data center software is a powerful tool that can simplify the validation and debugging of USB 3.0 devices. For more information, please visit us at www.totalphase.com.